lively Havana. I've been here once before. It was a truly awful pleasure.
See someone you know?
No. Just putting on a friendly face. I shouldn't want to be mistaken for a pirate again.
Right. Flash rogue like yourself must be cautious. Yeah.
Tarry a bit while I conduct my meeting. It'd be a great relief to have a man of your stature nearby. Hey, sir, listen, Stanley.
I can hang about. I might have a drink.
Spend this drink.
But they don't take kindly to pirates here, do they? Wonder how many stolen reals bought these men this perch.
Hola, ladies.
You don't know these women, do you?
No. They charge money for that kind of privilege. A few dozen reals for every hour of knowing. Keen to meet them?
No, goodness no, I'm a married man.
Married men are their forte, mate.
Aha! Here's a purveyor of personal defenses. I should acquire a blade for myself, just as you have.
This rusty razor's nothing to admire.
Even so, I appear a mere kitten walking so close upon you. Perhaps a small dagger would suit me. Let's see what he's selling.
Maybe I'll buy a sword too. We'll both jump rank.
Oh, we'll be quite the pair, you and I. Twin devils.
Lend us a few reals, then. I did save your skin.
Of course.
Cheers. That's a better fit for me. How do you fare?
Had only enough for a small knife, sadly. Still, it'll do in a pinch. Oh, puffered up. I have led us astray, Duncan.
Oh, no matter. I'll get us a better view. What are we looking for?
A tavern. A sort of courtyard interior. My goodness, you're an agile cat.
Every finger's a fishhook. That's how you tell a true sailor.
Yes. A fine way to put it.
I think I see the place. We're not far.
Not the resistance on the floor. Para!
Hang tight!
Oh, he's got me blind! Go, what do I do? Oh, I can't breathe. I think my heart.
Stop or I'll break your knees when I catch you. You robbed the wrong man, mate. A fellow with danger.
Duncan! By Jove, you're alive!
Of course I am. That filch was no fuss.
Oh, yeah.
You want a dust up? I'll give you one. Come on, lads. I've seen bigger arms on a girl. Sorry about the swift exit.
You don't mind me tagging along, do you?
Not if you keep quiet and stay out of sight. On it!
I believe I'm getting the hang of this!
quiet.
I fear they're onto us.
Hang back.
Perhaps we should split up to confuse them.
It's the best idea you had today.
De primera, excelente.
Buenos dias, señores. You're late.
Yes, sir. Si, we are very sorry. Our captain delayed us.
This would be Captain Mendoza?
Yes, sir. He is very excited to meet you. Only he must be present for a hanging, señor.
Hanging?
Ah, an overt hanging. Yes. Very nice. If we hear the bell, we may go, if you like.
I'd love to. Especially if Captain Mendoza's pulling the trap. Man owes me money for the slaves I sold him.
Of course, sir.
Captain Mendoza
is happy to pay you. We have goods to sell, sugars and such.
Excellent. Hanging tape, man. I don't mean to hang about all day for the captain.
Quick as anything, sir. Captain Mendoza needs only to hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
I don't want reales, mind. I want goods, things I can sell, tobacco, rum, sugar.
Wait.
Sorry about the sugar. I've only one pair of hands.
Oh, it's no great loss. I've got plenty of cargo here to make a profit on my trip.
Will you stay here long?
For a few weeks, yes. Then back to Barbados, to the tedium of domesticity.
Don't settle for tedium. Sail for Nassau. Live life as you see fit.
Haven't I heard that Nassau is crawling with pirates? Seems a very tawdry place.
Not tawdry, liberated.
Oh, God. That would be an adventure. But no. No, I'm a husband and a father. I have responsibilities. Life can't be all pleasure and distraction, Duncan.
Hey, our bonnet. The name's Edward, in truth. Duncan's only a handle.
Ah. Secret name for your secret meeting with the governor.
The governor, right. I think I've kept him waiting long enough.
Dears, Mr. Duncan Walpole of England to see the governor. I believe he is expecting me.
Si, señor Walpole. Entre, por favor. ¿Ese es el hombre? El... ¿Cómo lo llamabas? ¿Asesino?
Sí, Duncan Walpole. Debería haber llegado hace muchos días.
No me gusta que los extranjeros se paseen por nuestra ciudad. No me fío de ellos.
Cállate. El gobernador tiene invitados. Todos franceses e ingleses.
Le suponía un aspecto más respetable.
Lleva meses en alta mar. Es indulgente.
You've got my two best pairs of matched pistols, Duncan. So handle them with care.
If I had eight, I'd treat each as my own son.
Pull off a few shots if you like. Get a feel for it.
I once fought beside a man who carried nine on his person. They were a boon in battle, but hindered his ability to swim, sadly.
Quite. A good kick, yes?
I long for the day where one firearm carries four bullets, and not the opposite.
A friend in England you may like to meet, Julian. James Puckle. He's working on something extraordinary.
Magnifique.
Two blades, as is the custom, eh?
Custom, aye.
Duncan, will you indulge us with a demonstration of your techniques?
Well,
We must. We put together a training course in anticipation of your arrival. It would be a shame to leave here without seeing you in action.
Yes, of course. Well, I mean, if there is time, I would gladly, show you what I know.
Here. You see, the situation is well suited.
Have a go. A blade in a crowd is always the simplest. Grandiose, just quick and clean.
Show us another. The assassins have trained you well, Duncan. You chose a perfect time to leave them behind.
At great risk, I imagine. Betraying the assassins is never good for one's health.
Well, neither is drinking liquor, but I am drawn to its dangers all the same. And what is your business here, sir? Are you an associate of the governor's, or a pending acquaintance, like myself?
Guns, blades, cannons, grenados... anything that may kill a man, I am happy to provide.
A smuggler of sorts.
And how is your wife these days, Captain Rogers? Is she, here, in Havana?
I trust she's well, but I wouldn't know. I've been in Madagascar some 14 months hunting pirates. It took some work to dislodge the criminals there, but we managed it. In future, I hope to use these same tactics throughout the West Indies.
And how did you deal with that kind?
Very simply. Most pirates are as ignorant as apes. I merely offered them a choice. Take a pardon and return to England, penniless, but free men. Or be hanged by the neck until dead.
Oh. I imagine Nassar would be your next target.
Very astute, Duncan, indeed.
Best of luck with that.
Convened at... Decades ago, the Council entrusted me with the task of locating in these West Indies a forgotten place our precursors once called the Observatory. See here. Look up on these images and commit them to memory. They tell a very old and important story. For two decades now, I have endeavored to locate this observatory, a place rumored to contain a tool of incredible utility and power. It houses a kind of armillary sphere, if you like. A device that would grant us the power to locate and monitor every man and woman on Earth, whatever their location. Only imagine what it would mean to have such a power. With this device, there would be no secrets among men. No lies, no trickery. Only justice, pure justice. This is the Observatory's promise, and we must take it for our own.
Do we know its whereabouts?
We will soon, for in our custody is the one man who does, a man named Roberts, once called a sage.
It has been 45 years since anyone has seen a true sage. Can you be sure this one is authentic?
We are confident he is.
The assassins will come for him.
Rest well, Duncan. Tomorrow the treasure fleet arrives, and with it, your reward. After which we will discuss further schemes.
I look forward to it.
Excelente. Meet me down at the docks first thing tomorrow morning.
Governor Torres requests your presence at the docks near the Castillo. First thing tomorrow morning.
Good morning, Duncan.
Such a fuss over one man. Is the observatory really such a grand prize?
See. The observatory was built by the precursor race. Its worth is without measure.
Precursor race? I see.
One of your early letters mentioned a desire to kill the Mayan mentor, Atabai. Were you able to carry out this contract before coming here?
I was not, no. Too many complications along the way.
A pity. But the maps you delivered with the blood vial will see that termination.
Aye. That's the idea.
I don't like this route, Torres. We're exposed. Something is off. Stay close, Grandmaster.
I hear you.
Do not let them get their hands on the...
Watch the street finale. Take
You're a nimble one, I'll give you that.
Well done, lapdog.
Quiet.
We'll see him to the prisons, Grandmaster. Double the watch.
Well, I'll be buggered. What an active day we've had, gents.
See, he's set on all sides by our enemies. We must be more cautious.
I do wish I could remain to see our drama done, but I must avail myself of these winds and sail for England.
By all means, Captain, speed and fortune to you.
With luck, I'll return myself a governor. And with my idiot king's blessing, no less. Adios.
As for you, Mr. Walpole, I consider this the first payment in a long-term investment. Gracias.
Obliged.
I would like you to be present for the interrogation tomorrow. Call around noon.
Yes, sir.
What is your true name, Rogue?
It's her. Captain Pissoff.
Bien que pauvre Pissoff.
Where is this sage? Did you set him free?
I had nothing to do with that. Much as I wish I did.
Take him to the ports. Send him to Sevilla with the treasure.
Awake now! I delivered your treasures, didn't I?
You did, yes. But you robbed us of Duncan Waller.
Despicable display. This tosspot is a ruined man, Caroline. Unfit for life on land, much less at sea. If he goes to the West Indies, it's you who'll suffer.
Father! Father! Come, love. Up with you now.
That old muckworm! He's wrong about me!
I hope it's so.
You believe me, don't you? Can you not see me? Standing out there on the deck of a ship that's sliding into port. And there I am, a man of quality. With a thousand doubloons spilling from my pockets, like drops of rain. I can see it. cena. Cómetela rápido.
You hungry? Now what's your plan, mate? Unlucky lads.
Christ! We're still in a brig. Prisoners held on this ship. Set them free, and they'll sail with us no question.
So that's the idea, then. Free what men we can, then find a fast ship, flee it. There's a catch to this favor. You're sailing with me.
I'd follow you to hell for this, mate.
Going topside. Be ready.
Lay aboard, men. Keep watch on those galleons. See, they don't give us trouble.
They won't. Far too slow for this weather.
Bark any orders you think wise, mate. We're up against it here.
These men know their place. They'll see us home.
Killer wave to starboard!
By God, we pulled this one straight from the teeth of Neptune. I'm Edward. Much thanks for your aid back there.
Adewale.
Ever been to Nassau, Adewale?
Not yet.
By God, she took some knocks, didn't she? I think I'll keep her.
All hands aft, lads! We're taking this one home!